Liketekeke babadagalaga yada barahash. Leketike perete ke zubiga dagalaga yagada.
Tefete kuzana malayadisho. Ngalata mfembondongwa ndi atata babamis. Lada magabio non dombe meneke ala gagada anusodosu. Le ferete o sananagala ya tete fetunu jugu. Kwete ante mmonde galalante se. Se fetoto magalata se te kia koko na shila. Le tu magadia nanana fedango mbonto sueleti. Le te poto akakadia na mange ntolala. Shonte fe kuku. Ola pomba ya gande nte fia nananto. Jompe le fetini kakalabande nga swa. Tekwa mashwa tie kenkelo kuku. Toko baba telefiato se. Petie mo agalanti yati seke kunga latasi. Shente wa lapa umanaka ya latante kekesi. Shikonka alapante ikakatalashta. Londwa sake mego atonsa. Pandenwa anenke ino lomfemvando. Ijene kinti anananga ngondonde vienanan zendonfo. J'en vante un vandeng nanan van jandanvi. Oh, toi, je l'ai fait te kinagala la tatisi. Juata, le kite wa tapi o kateli. Jito peretike le fete ketekea. Jata, behold, I do a new thing, and it shall spring forth. Shall you not know it? Say, he that made the mind of man, can he not think? He that created the eye, does he not see? He that maketh the ear, can't he hear? He said, I see, I hear, I think, I know. He said, for some who say, where is God? He said, I am. I am. Who I am. I am the indescribable cycle. When you think you have known me, next time you came, you see another angle. You see another position. You see another position. Beyond description, beyond comprehension. Ancient of days. Ancient but not aged. That is Jehovah. The meaning of all this is, don't be in a hurry to conclude on things. Whether the devil like it or not, what has tied you to where you have been all this while? This year it is finally broken. Not just this year, but today. Somebody say drastic, dramatic, dimensional shift is my portion in 2020. Say drastic, dramatic, dimensional. Magalaya Jose Kepa Kataka Lagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagad
of Jesus.
What you are not able to achieve in 20 years, you shall see it under 1 year this year.
Every young lady who has been stagnated as a single lady, 2020 is your year.
This year is not permitted to end until you are maritally settled to a correct husband.
Thank you, Father, in Jesus' name. Lift your hands up. That's right. Everyone at the junction of direction today, I declare grace to make the right move is released. The grace to take the right steps is hereby released. Those who have lost direction, you have lost your ability to receive from God, whether in visions or revelations or dreams or trances or inward voice, inward witness, I declare revival, 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 and restoration of that modality right now.
A season of revival explosion. Revival, revival explosion. A season of revival explosion. An explosion of primitive Christianity, passion for God, raw rugged evangelism, a shift in the move of God, a shift in the operations of the Spirit of God. Is anybody feeling what I'm feeling here? It's a revival explosion. When it's a drastic shift, it's a shift in the spiritual realm, a shift in revival. It's a season of revival explosion. It's a season of miracle explosion. We have seen signs before. We have seen wonders before. We have seen manifestations before. But we are about to see signs, about to see wonders in our nation, such as we have not seen before. There will be a time of changes of order, where old orders will give way to new orders, will give way for new orders. A time of changes of order. In our nation, things shall not continue the way they have been. In our families, things cannot continue the way they have been. In our careers, things cannot continue the way they have been. It's a time of changes of order. A change of order. An order giving way for a better order. Is there somebody who believes that an old order in your life, an old order in our nation, an old order in our communities and families will be giving way for new orders in this season? You believe that, shout the loudest amen. Lift your right hand and say, Father, I receive that help. I receive help from above now. Whatever is delaying in our life, in our land, whatever is delaying in your personal family, the termination of delay. Speed, 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 speed. Hey! What you were not able to achieve in 20 years, some of us will see it under 1 year this year. Something new is beginning in your family. Something new is beginning in our land. Something new is beginning. Every event in a prophetic arena is prophetic. When you take things for granted, you end up grounded. Things don't happen by chance. New movement, new levels, new dimensions. So that in the mouth of two or three witnesses, every word can be confirmed. Can you shake the hands of somebody and tell them congratulations? Something new is beginning in your life now. Revival of prayer life. Revival of study of the word. Revival in evangelism. Revival across the nation. And I have bad news for the devil. Any devil who thinks that Nigeria can be de-Christianized is a daydreamer devil. Is a daydreamer devil about to be buried. Any devil that thinks that Nigeria will once cease, will at any time cease to have Christians in this country, he better think twice. They have not born the group of people. Before Jesus will be wiped out of this country, those who want to wipe him out will be buried, all of them. The Bible said the earth shall be filled with the knowledge of the glory of the Lord as the waters cover the seas. Nigeria shall be filled with the knowledge of the glory of the Lord as the waters cover the sea, from the north to the south, from the east to the west. There is no level of intimidation or persecution that shall suffocate Christianity out of Nigeria. It is too late for the devil. Too late for the devil. It is too late for the devil. Too late for any group of terrorists. It is too late for their sponsors. It is too late for their collaborators. It is too late. Every day for the thief, one day for the owner. And the day of the owner of this land, his name is Jesus Christ, the owner of this nation, is God Almighty. His day has just arrived. His day has just arrived. His day has just arrived.
Le ferrete o sanana gala ya tete fetunu jugu. Kwete ante mumunde galalante se. Se fetotoma galata se te kia koko na shila. Le tu magadia nanana fedango mbonto sueleti. Le te poto akakadia na mangento lala. Shante fe kuku. Ola pomba ya gande nte fiananto. Jompe le fetini kakalabande nga swa. Te kwa mashua tie kenkelo kuku. Toko baba telefiato se. Petie mo agalante yati seke kunga latasi. Shente o alapa umanaka ya latante kekesi. Shikonka alapante ikakatalashta. Londwa sake mego atonsa. Pandenwa anenke nolomfemvando. Ijene kinti anananga ngondonde vienananzendonfo.
Behold, I do a new thing, and it shall spring forth.
Shall you not know it? Say, he that made the mind of man, can he not think? He that created the eye, does he not see? He that maketh the ear, can't he hear? He said, I see, I hear, I think, I know. He said, for some who say, where is God? He said, I am. I am. Who I am. I am the indescribable cycle. When you think you have known me, next time you came, you see another angle. You see another position. You see another position. Beyond description, beyond comprehension. Ancient of days. Ancient but not aged. That is Jehovah. The meaning of all this is, don't be in a hurry to conclude on things.
Whether the devil like it or not, what has tied you to where you have been all this while, this year it is finally broken. Not just this year, but today. Somebody say drastic, dramatic, dimensional shift is my portion in 2020. Say drastic, dramatic, dimensional. Magalaya Jose ke pakataka lagadaga. I declare today, according to this prophetic word which we have received for this year, I announce anything that is delaying around your life, delaying to happen in for our nation, everything delaying in your family and your community, I decree, I announce the delay is over. Every woman who is getting delayed in the fruit of the womb, I announce by the mantle of God that healed all these people just now, I declare that delay is over forever. You are bringing forth your children. Everyone whose child is being delayed, the children are not getting married or not going to school or something, the delay is over. The stagnation is over in the name of Jesus. What you are not able to achieve in 20 years, you shall see it under 1 year this year. Every young lady who has been stagnated as a single lady, 2020 is your year. This year is not permitted to end until you are maritally settled to a correct husband.
Let us soko balarata kasetele mina galarata gozo baladarisha. Let us siko malagarada gada sirishi. Repete sofarita sakata kalamana gagaladashta. Let us sifrito koko shoko pakata kalakata karavada balayada da hashtaluma. Retoza galabaradis keteperanish. Leto seko pate lifriti kisikula magadara hashta. Let us kefero takashiki liperene galagaladashta. Thank you, Father, in Jesus' name. Lift your hands up. That's right. Everyone at the junction of direction today, I declare grace to make the right move is released. The grace to take the right steps is hereby released. Those who have lost direction, you have lost your ability to receive from God, whether in visions or revelations or dreams or trances or inward voice, inward witness, I declare revival, revival, revival and restoration of that modality right now.
A season of revival explosion. Revival, revival explosion. A season of revival explosion, an explosion of primitive Christianity, passion for God, raw rugged evangelism, a shift in the move of God, a shift in the operations of the Spirit of God. Is anybody feeling what I'm feeling here? It's a revival explosion. When it's a drastic shift, it's a shift in the spiritual realm, a shift in revival. It's a season of revival explosion. It's a season of miracle explosion. We have seen signs before. We have seen wonders before. We have seen manifestations before. But we are about to see signs, about to see wonders in our nation, such as we have not seen before. There will a time of changes of order, where old orders will give way to new orders, will give way for new orders. A time of changes of order in our nation. Things shall not continue the way they have been. In our families, things cannot continue the way they have been. In our careers, things cannot continue the way they have been. It's a time of changes of order, a change of order, an order giving way for a better order. Is there somebody who believe that an old order in your life, an old order in our nation, an old order in our communities and families will be giving way for new orders in this season? You believe that, shout the loudest, amen. Lift your right hand, say, Father, I receive that help. I receive help from above now. Whatever is delaying in our life, in our land, whatever is delaying in your personal family, the termination of delay. Speed, 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 speed. Hey! What you were not able to achieve in 20 years, some of us will see it under 1 year this year. What something new is beginning in your family. Something new is beginning in our land. Something new is beginning. Every event in a prophetic arena is prophetic. When you take things for granted, you end up grounded. Things don't happen by chance. New movement, new levels, new dimensions. So that in the mouth of two or three witnesses, every word can be confirmed. Can you shake the hands of somebody and tell them congratulations? Something new is beginning in your life now. Revival of prayer life. Revival of study of the word. Revival in evangelism. Revival across the nation. And I have bad news for the devil. Any devil who thinks that Nigeria can be de-Christianized is a daydreamer devil. Is a daydreamer devil about to be buried. Any devil that thinks that Nigeria will once cease, will at any time cease to have Christians in this country, he better think twice. They have not burned a group of people. before Jesus will be wiped out of this country, those who want to wipe him out will be buried, all of them. The Bible said the earth shall be filled with the knowledge of the glory of the Lord as the waters cover the seas. Nigeria shall be filled with the knowledge of the glory of the Lord as the waters cover the sea, from the north to the south, from the east to the west. There is no level of intimidation or persecution that shall suffocate Christianity out of Nigeria. It is too late for the devil. Too late for the devil. It is too late for the devil. Too late for any group of terrorists. It is too late for their sponsors. It is too late for their collaborators. It is too late. Every day for the thief, one day for the owner. And the day of the owner of this land, his name is Jesus Christ, the owner of this nation, is God Almighty. His day has just arrived. His day has just arrived. His day has just arrived.